Right, morning guys. I'm out with a few other the other guys. Probably go along and talk to them all in a bit. But they're pulling out motorbikes left, right and centre at the minute. I ain't even got set up yet. Right guys, well we're here. And we've got some dodgy people here with us today.
There you go. We've got Rusty.
Shift your scrap.
We've got Nigel.
We're going to shift our scrap.
Yeah. AJ's here. The crane himself. Magnet Warrior London.
Hello.
I'm a bit late starting today, guys. Trains were bad. The troublemaker himself is here.
That's me.
The man.
Hello?
Oh no!
Who are you?
They've got that dodgy one from Birmingham.
How you doing?
Too bad.
Good.
Good boy, couldn't come today. It was his birthday yesterday, and I think he got a bit too.
Yeah, celebrated a bit too hard.
Yes.
Happy birthday, John, for yesterday.
Yeah, yeah. That's how it is.
Can't blame him, mate.
Just having a good one. Calm down, under here.
And that was.
Hello, we've got the guys from Leicester.
Leicester, yeah.
Nice to meet you, man.
You're right, yeah?
Yeah, not bad. There you go. There you go. Nice to meet
Cliff.
You.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't like that. What do you reckon on this?
What do you think?
Let's feel the light. I think it's too heavy, personally. The best person to show would be Steve.
Yeah.
But
seems a bit heavy.
It's a bit too heavy. But it is worth having a check because we did find something like that at the club.
Yeah.
And it ended up to be some kind of foreign grenade.
And nice.
Right guys, we're not going too big today. Only got the beast today. So we'll see how we do. Right guys, we first pull Chev. Canister. We have metal bar. Right guys, big old lump of chain. We have got a spark plug. Right, scaffold clip guys. Bear in mind we are only fishing with a beast, so we ain't doing too bad. Another scaffold clip. Piece of steel bar. Piece of metal.
There's a couple of bits in here,
isn't
there?
Oh, that's it. One pull.
I've got the security post, huh?
Please stop pulling motorpads.
Where's the Thomas?
Yeah.
Is there a pizza in?
Another moped, guys.
a wiper motor, piece of square tube, another piece of metal bar, looks like a nail of some kind. Got a nice bolt, a bike handlebar, bit of a row lock for a boat, another nut, piece of metal. Right, we got a scaffold clip. On to something a bit solid. It's a tug knife.
Whoa. I'm glad I put my belt there, actually. Look at that.
And he was on film and all.
That's what you call perfection falling.
Yeah, luckily the box didn't crash.
Yeah, because I saw that going, I threw myself backwards because I didn't want that in my face.
We don't make nothing out of it, we just do it as a hobby.
Yeah.
And like, yeah, some of us are from Northamptonshire, some are from Birmingham, some are from Leicester.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and like, I'm from London, but.
Do you do canals all over?
Like last weekend, we was in Birmingham. We did, last weekend, if you check out our channel, we did like a great big collab thing, there were 200 of us there.
And how much stuff did you get?
Do you know, like, the brands of chippers?
Yeah, yeah.
As much as you can get on them, I think it's 3 tonne of load.
Holy moly. Is that over the weekend or just in a day?
No, one day.
One day.
Ha! Well, that there, what we've got there, is only 6:30 this morning.
Yeah, and you were here for the day?
Yeah, we've been here for a while, isn't it?
Wow,
it is. It's a lot.
It really is. Staggering.
Yeah, you'd be surprised. What you pull out. I've been quite a lot along here. Some, you come from around here?
No, we're tourists from up Yorkway, from New York.
Well, up there, there's some guys up there
to
do it.
Yeah.
I've looked just put magnets in
Yorkshire
or something. That's
amazing. We're
quite late.
We better get this boat back.
It's not too far, right?
Well, thank you. Have a good day.
Do you have boat?
That's my boat. I'm
going to
check this.
Oh,
I've seen
one
magnet.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming back. Yes. Who's it? Left it out, didn't I? Sorry, forgot it was out there. Look at that.
Taking it backwards.
That's the first time you've caught a boat.
Yeah, I've never had a boat.
Yeah, we ain't caught a boat before.
Right, I'm off.
There we go.
Yeah, it's called this little boat. And I've got some friends with it. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Right, we've got a parking bit. We've got a padlock. Just a load more rusty bits. We've got another padlock. Got a big bridge rivet. There we go, we've got a lump of steel, pretty thick, huh? We have a drill bit. It's a bit of a weird one. It's a soft ball, but it's magnetic. So there's nothing in it, I don't know what's in there. Right guys, we're not pulling loads out with the beast here, but a few bits. Load of wire with a fishing line. Starting to get dinner tools. Part of a knife. Looks like some small handlebars to something. We've got a little bit of a fishing lure. We've got loads and loads and loads of interest today. I think I'll give out probably 150 cards. Anyway guys, those of you who are not subscribed, can we start subscribing? Because I was checking on the analytics the other day and only 12% of our viewers are actually subscribed. And if everyone subscribed, then we'd be up to 1,000 by now. So please subscribe guys. Bear in mind, it is free, it don't cost you nothing. And it lets YouTube know that you're interested in watching our videos. And they'll go out to more people. We got a metal bar.
Lots of work going on here. Hello.
Oh yeah. If you're interested in what we're doing, there's a card up there.
Oh, thank you.
Our channel. If you subscribe, we do like come and try days. You can actually come and have a go.
What?
Having a go at magnetism. See what you find.
Magnetism.
Oh my god, I see.
See the big magnet on the floor down there?
Yeah, this? You've watch. Picked up all that stuff.
Yeah.
Subscribe to this one. Yeah.
Right, and we do come and try days in London anyway. And we put it up when we're going to do it, and you can always come along and have a go. We take all different sized magnets.
Yeah,
this
is a real plan.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't believe it.
I think we've got about six of them.
This is from about, what,
100 foot stretch of water, if that.
100 foot. Scrap Man's been arranged by London Magnet Warrior. He's arranged a Scrap Man for this. So we ain't got to worry. That's good. Well, guys, we're having to move along.
There's still more coming.
Plenty more coming.